Hello dear, today we will fly to our secret country and we will meet with a new letter. But first of all, let's fly. Fly, stop. Now we are here and a new letter is over there. Look, a new letter. Oh, this is the letter V. V, V, repeat after me. V, yes, this is the letter V. Well done. I know that you like to play with mallet. So hide the letter V in the mallet and then seek. Try to find the letter V. Where is the letter V? Oh yes, this is the letter V. That's great. Now let's write the letter V on the semolina. Here is semolina. Let's write a big letter V and a small letter V. That's great. And look, here is an interesting game. Try to find out where is the letter V. Think very attentively and carefully. So, where is the letter V? Here it is. Why do you think so? Because M is for monkey. Let's open. Yes, this is the letter M. T is for tiger. Let's open. Yes, this is the letter T. E is for elephant. Let's have a look. Yes, that's right. This is the letter E. G is for giraffe. Let's have a look. Oh, yes. Well done. This is the letter G. And L is for lion. Let's have a look. Yes, here is the letter L. And this word we haven't learned yet. Yes, you're right. This is the letter V because these are vegetables. Vegetables. That's great. You're so clever. And I'm proud of you very much. But I have another task for you. Let's play with bonchamps. Let's make a big letter V and a small letter V out of bonchamps. Oh, that's great. You've got a big letter V and a small letter V. That's nice. Great. I love you so much. But it's time to say goodbye to our letters. Goodbye, letters. See you next time. Goodbye.